From the New York studios of the WB11, this is the WB11 News at 10.
A shocking attack inside a daycare center in Queens as vicious dogs turn on two little kids.
Good evening, everyone. It's supposed to be a safe haven where parents can leave their children without worries.
But at a daycare center in South Jamaica, Queens,